how to trade a loaf of bread for a cutting from your neighbor's magnolia tree. Step 1. Bake a loaf of bread. Step 2. While bread cools, paint a still life oil painting of your neighbor's magnolia cutting. Step 3. Turn painting into stationery and write a thank you note. And finally, step 4. Deliver bread.